What the hell did you do?
Nothing.
Hey guys, it's Rachel here, and today I'm going to show you how to recreate this look that I have on my face right now. And it is kind of like a casual glam look. I wouldn't say it's too glamorous, but I wouldn't say it's too casual either. Just considering I don't usually wear eyeliner on a daily basis. The most I will wear is mascara and a little bit of eyeshadow. But let's get right into it.
Okay, first I'm gonna start with a Professional by Benefit primer.
Next I'm gonna start with my eyes. So first I'm gonna take this MAC paint pot in Painterly, and I'm going to put it all over my eyelids. After I've done that, I'm gonna grab the Morphe 350 palette, and I'm going to take this orangey red color and this red color here. Then I'm going to take this dark brown color and I'm going to mix it all and I'm going to put it in my crease. Once I've done that, I'm going to apply this pink shimmery color up in the top row to my lids using this Pro Shadow 14 brush from Sephora. Back in with the same three colors that I used in my crease, and I'm going to deepen the crease a little bit more. Now, for the same three colors I used in my crease and to deepen my crease, I'm going to do my lower lash line. So I'm going to take my Stila eyeliner and I'm going to apply a wing. Next, I'm going to take this brown eyeliner. I'm going to do my lower waterline with it. Once you've done that, the last thing I'm going to do with my eyes is apply mascara. Next, I'm going to be using the Naked Skin Foundation in the shade 2.0, and it's a very light coverage foundation, but I don't really need a lot of coverage on my face considering my skin is pretty clear. So I'm just going to take this and next, I'm going to take the Naked Skin Concealer in the shade Light, and I'm just going to cover up any blemishes that I have. The thing I'm going to do for my face next is I'm going to take a translucent powder and set my foundation. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my Too Faced Milk Chocolate Soleil. Okay, Milk Chocolate Soleil, and I'm going to contour my face. Next, I'm going to take my highlighter in Moonstone from Becca, and it is in the shade Moonstone, and I'm going to apply it to my cheekbones and my nose. Now, the very last thing I'm going to do is my eyebrows, and for my eyebrows I use the Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil, and in the shade 2. First I'm going to spoolie out my brows. I'm just going to lightly fill them in. And once I've done that, I'm just going to spoolie them out one more time. And take a small brush and use the same highlighter that I used on my face and highlight the underneath of my brows. So this is the finished look after all the makeup is done, and I'm just doing a little 360 view for you. Alright guys, that was the end of my tutorial, and I hope you guys liked it. If it wasn't too informational, I do apologize considering it is my first video. If you guys want, please give this video a thumbs up, maybe subscribe, and all of me and Maddie's links will be down below.